another video now. The reason I did this, because I made it into the neighbour's basement in her own neighbour. So, you know, my mum told me to go here. Can't remember what to do, but all I know is that if we do that, I know. And there's a fake window. Mum, stop telling me what to do. I can use an old in it, like it's disgusting. Oh. Did it go through? Can't see. Well, I guess I did. Oh God. What the hell this is? I think we need to get into there, but how? What the hell even is this place? That's the bedroom. That's where we came in, so we must have to go through here. But where do we go? Maybe we need the power on? Oh no. Now, I know that this is the hard bit, but... Yes.
Professor McFarlane?
Yes, what is it?
The hell?
My name is Ellison. This is Harry Jarvis. We're from the Morning Chronicle.
The neighbor's basement.
Well, I am rather busy.
I have to save this. This is creepy. Yeah, I think I'm... Jeez! Behind here. Oh God. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's a maze around here. Oh, I'm past the gate. Let's see. Sorry, if I keep saving it. This is weird. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I think it's a bear rug. You know, Mom, if you're asking questions, you can stop on asking questions. Because you have to play it to find out what. The more you play it, the more you find out. We can't go there. Jesus, that scared me so bad. Look at my shadow. Ooh. Is it blocked? Come on. Look through the keyhole. Whoa. I can't see a thing. No, we don't need keys around here, I don't think. I remember Dantelion getting to this bit. Sorry if I'm always talking around Dantelion. We have to find a way to get over. Tactically just sprinting around. What the hell? So that's where we just were. So we found a way to get over there. I think we'll just go around. We can one day if we put them on there. We should have gone and plugged it in there. I have no idea how to get over here. I need to get through. My manless neighbor's creepy. I like a fly. Okay, where do we go? It's pitch black over here. Just don't know that. That's where we just were. And how are we supposed to go? Going, I don't know. Screw you. Well, no idea. Is there? I can't see anything right now. I don't even know where I am. I'm lost. Completely lost. Is this a flashlight? Yes! I have a flashlight now. Thank God I needed that. Okay, so there's a thing here, and it's gonna extremely die. Get out of here! See where this was? I don't know anymore than this. Where do I go? It's like a maze. Mum, you're doing good at mazes, aren't you? We don't need keys. I think we need to find a way to get over that. Can we like? Now I need to go all the way back over there. And oh come on. So first we need, yeah, but we needed the power on so we could come through the gate to get to here. So if we now turn the power, yeah. Really a chair. Okay, so first I'm going down here. There's another flashlight. I think I might grab that. You see, look at this. Look at this. Okay, so I'm here. Back here, there was a chair here, and that was just the locked door, and then we have this here. Jeez, I have no idea what's going on. There's an exit door here, but I think this is where I need to get to, but the hell? The exit door. You guys think you'll be able to help me? Then, and I think I'll do that. So I'll save it, and then I'll end my video. And you guys comment down what you think I should do to get out of it. If you already know how to do it. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.